Bonjour mes étudiants, aujourd'hui on va parler de l'adjectif tout. Tout c'est un adjectif très simple, il y a quatre formes et on va commencer. Voilà. Tout en anglais, all or every. We have seen tout in a couple different ways that you didn't even know. Let's check it out. Tout c'est un adjectif, ça veut dire il faut faire accord, you have to make agreement in gender, masculine or feminine, and number. It's also always followed by some kind of word, usually a definite article, but we'll see at the very end there's a couple of different kinds of things that can follow tout. So there's always going to be something that comes, it's tout plus the little word plus the noun that we're describing. Voilà les quatre formes de tout. Tout, 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 and tout. Alright, masculine singular tout. We do not pronounce the T. When we go feminine singular, add the tout. Masculine plural is tout. The only time you're going to pronounce this S if it slides into the next word that starts with a vowel. And here's our feminine plural, tout. Voilà deux exemples. J'ai fini tout le lait. I finished all the milk. Toutes les filles sont belles. Oh la la. All the girls are beautiful. That's what you guys say about your classmates, right? Bien sûr. All right, what kind of expressions do we have with tout? You might have figured it out by now. We've got tout le monde, everyone. Tout le temps, all the time. So those are the two most common expressions. So here, again, we've got adjective, matches monde, which is masculine, and my definite article. Now, instead of having a definite article, sometimes we might see a possessive adjective or a demonstrative adjective. So, for example, toute ma famille vient du Canada. So, my whole family, all of my family, comes from Canada. In this case, we don't need the le or the la. Tous ces gens parlent français. All of these people. So, that's a demonstrative adjective. It's ce, cet, and ces. If you need me to review those, just ask me in class tomorrow. All of these people speak French. And c'est tout! Really, piece of cake, the adjective tout. Merci, au revoir.